pistols misfire, and my mare slip her shoulder while I am pursued, if ever I forsake thee.
May I have no reason to doubt you.
My heart was so free, it roamed like the bee, till come my passions requited. My heart was so free, it roamed like the bee, till come my passions requited. I sing if each flower, I changed every hour. I sing if each flower, I changed every hour. But if every flower's united, I sing if each flower, I changed every hour. I sing if each flower, I changed every hour. But if every flower's united, woman from a looking glass, but to tear me from thee would be impossible. Were I laid on Greenland's coast, and in my arms embraced my lass, warm on its eternal frost, too soon the happiest night would pass.
Were I sold on Indian soil, soon as the burning day was close, I would mock the sultry toil when on my charmer's breast repose.
And I would love you all the day.
Every night would kiss and play.
If with me you'd fondly stray.
Over the hills and far away. Oh, yes, I would go with you. Oh, but how can I speak it? I must be torn from thee. We must part.
How? Part?
We must, we must. My papa and mama are set against thy life. They now, even now, are in search against thee. One kiss, and then... One kiss. Be gone, farewell.
My hand, my heart, my dear, is so riveted to thine that I cannot unloose my hold.
But my papa may intercept thee, and then I shall lose every glimmering of hope. A few weeks perhaps may reconcile us. Will Polly hear from thee?
Must I then go?
And will not absence change thy love?
If you doubt it, let me stay and be hanged.
Go. But when safety give you leave, be sure to see me again. Until then, Polly is wretched.
The miser thus a shilly he sees, which he's obliged to pay. With sighs resigns it by degrees, and fears 'tis gone for aye.
Wins.